A chain reaction accident involving a bus in Elk Grove gave students quite a scare this morning. It happened at Laguna Boulevard and Laguna Park Drive. KCRA3's Brian Hickey talked to some of the students on that bus.
A terrifying scene along Laguna Boulevard. A morning bus loaded with students slammed from behind in a multi-car crash.
We were driving. Next thing I heard a boom. Yeah.
The E-Tran bus was eastbound on Laguna Boulevard, just pulling out of a stop when students say they were hit from behind by the SUV, which in turn was hit by a sedan.
It was just the bus was going wrong. It stopped to pick someone up. And then as it was pulling away, there was just a crash and everyone jolted forward.
With 28 students on board, emergency workers feared the worst.
It was a mass casualty incident. We notified fire department, ambulances, and when you're dealing with the large number of students that we had on the bus, you never know what the exact nature of the injuries are. So all of the resources available responded to the scene.
Five students were taken to the hospital complaining of neck and back pain.
It was kind of crazy because I was late for school. I'm going to be late for school.
The students that weren't taken to the hospital were brought here to Station 74 just down the street from the crash. Those students were further checked out by paramedics here and either taken back to school or released to their parents for the day. In Elk Grove, Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 reports.